अस्सलाम वालेकुम मैम, ऑल हाउ आर यू, होप यू डूइंग वेल। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट पेज नंबर 23 इन योर वर्क बुक। राइट डाउन द डेट एंड डे ऑन द टॉप एंड देन राइट डाउन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ नाउन इन दीज टू लाइन्स, ओके, विद द एग्जाम्पल्स। ओके, देन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कलर द स्पेस रेड इफ इट्स द पर्सन। इफ यू कैन सी देयर आर सो मेनी नाउन्स इन द बॉक्सेस, इफ द बॉक्स इज विद द नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन यू कैन कलर इट रेड, देन थिंग यू कैन कलर इट ब्लू, for the places you can color it yellow and for the animals you can color it green, okay, then accordingly you can color it accordingly according to their colors. Can you guess the nouns from the clues? The other next question is, can you guess the nouns from the clues? Like here are some clues, you guess the what's the noun comes in the blank. Okay, the first one is a small box full of sticks. A small box full of sticks means you can find it easily in the kitchen. And what is that thing? A small box full of sticks. Ek box iske andar bahut sari sticks hoti hai, lakdiyan hoti hai. So what is that thing? A match box. So you can write it here, a match box. Then something we put on letter. You just think about yourself and write it down the answers of these questions. Okay? Then next page, on page number 24, here is a puzzle. How many names and animals and birds you can find? Find horizontally and vertically. You can find the names of the animals and birds from these alphabets and just write it down in the front, in the blanks. Okay? Then all the new words are noun. Drop the first and last letter of each word to make a smaller word. If first word is honey, if you are going to drop H and Y from the word honey, the new word comes is one. So you can write it here, one. The second is chats. So if you can drop C and S, then the new word is hat. So you can write it down here, hat. So the same thing, you can complete the other two as well. Okay, then the last question is, recall the story The Great Race, write and find and write four nouns from it. If you already read the story The Great Race, then you easily find out the nouns from it and write it down here. You just need to write four nouns here. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.